Ready, but before we throw the greetings of AVP, pangilalahon sa niya mga matahong ng mga bisita nga ay sa kanatubangan. Let's start with, I want to hear the name and the place you came from. Let's start with Gorgeous number one.
I'm Mrs. Judel Galiego, a teacher from Pulo Pandan East Elementary School.
Taga Pulo Pandan East, wala ba kayo mga kamay? Ayan. Friends, co-teachers, and all. Then let's have Gorgeous number two. You are?
I'm Rochella Bilbao, Infante Street, Valladolid.
Wow, from?
Infante Street.
Okay, Bonifacio. And of course, everybody knows her. Sige. Yes, your name.
Are you sure? Gorgeous.
Yes, Gorgeous number three. Go.
Hello. For the visitors in Mamundet lang. Ang iba na kitinambot ng kilala ko na nila. Wala ko ng make-up, subo nga. Good evening. I'm Mrs. Rivera from Valladolid.
Miss Arsenia Badilla.
To us for more or less 8 years already. When you were assigned to be the principal of our school, for us, you are our leader, our mentor, and our mother in school. At times when we feel we have the hardest job of all because of the complexities of our work, dealing with local officials, with payments, times when we think we cannot go on. But thank you so much, Mom, for reminding us the greatness and nobility of our profession, our pupils, that we are making prints and marks in that mind, not even the winds of times can carry. Mom, besides the evidence that you are a very good leader for us, you are also our mother and our mentor. May dala ka video, Ma'am, na kasalubong para sa among. Even as simple things, Ma'am, it means a lot for us, your teachers. That is a mark of your thoughtfulness. Ma'am, we really salute you for your dedications and passion in the world of teaching profession. Thank you so much, Ma'am, for giving us a part of yourself. Your helpful ideas, understanding, words of courage and inspiration, appreciation, and your caring act for us that you put into our hearts and minds that may serve also as our footprints as we continue our journey in the teaching profession. On your birthday, Mom, we hope that all your dreams and wishes come true. May God Almighty shower you with a long life to live, a healthy body. Happy birthday.
Ladies and gentlemen, in person, Miss Arsenia Badilla. Wow. Now next on our VTR, let's welcome retired school teacher head of Patik Elementary School, Mrs. Antonia Hasildo.
Aton pagobdanay, wala sang kapin katupong sa kasadya. Mapungaw gid ako sang aton nga pag-inobdanay sa sulod birthday, Mamundit.
In person, let's give her a round of applause. Now, next of Mrs. Helen Villalugos.
Nag-sulot ako bilang training na ma-train naman sa girls na sa iya ang maging sincero, ma-amiga. Maging sincero, magkikala kaya sa iya, why siya nagalipod-lipod? Parang kahon niya kakamagasilisa nga, ay klain, amuni ang insakto. No, bisan tuod na kung kaisang ibang yung mga tao, ka-open, pero kung nakilabakod nga coordinator sa English, ay coordinator sa English na ako kasi naka-position na mag-English coordinator na sa Balian. Kung paano mag-ubra sa maayo, kung paano ko palang gaon na ako, kung formalidad, pero tungkol sa value, sila na ako na intindihan, kago natunaan na if you want to be happy with your work, learn to love.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, in person, we have Mrs. Helen Villalobos. Ayan. Now, let's have another colleague and now a supervisor of ILOG. Let's hear the AVP of Mrs. Elena Flores.
For 7 years that you are with us as school administrator and as an English coordinator, we have learned so much from you. You are our critic in the way we should express ourselves, and funny, you correct our grammar right away. But I'm happy for you today because I know that this 65th celebration of your birthday is the most, I think.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Elena Flores. Now let us hear a short message from a former pupil now in Japan, but all the way a message video. Let's welcome in video Mr. Gerald Tembrevilla.
Konnichiwa, Bao Elementary School. Ma'am Resor, maybe 1 minute would not be enough for me to express how grateful I am to have a very intelligent, of course, very talented and caring teacher like you, especially during my most important and formative years in school. Mom, you were the first teacher who introduced to me what's an encyclopedia for and to really, and happy birthday. I love you, Mom.
It's in Japan right now. Now another former pupil, Mrs. Carmeli Gitanao Abelliar.
I remember that when she casted me as queen of secondary school lipstick again, I remember that now. At 9 years old, I was very shy. I really like to, maybe ako mang, maybe ako, but then, that made a great impact in my life. You really have a chance to grow and to find life, because I really believe in you. Thank you so much. It's a reward. I see my life change and to help me go through that struggle. She's the, as a thing that, or a plus factor in going to excellence. Mamundit, ang maluha nga to are tears of joy, remembering the inspiration. And then, bisan na hindi ka na teacher, ang imo gitudlo sa akon as a pupil, somehow is a great tool in also instilling the good things you taught me sa akon ng mga kabataan. Helping me change from that being shy and inconfident to okay, tungod sa imo, I've reached so much and I can to do even better and to soar high as a person, as yung nag-serve sa community. And salamat, salamat sa pananimo, bulig. And I hope na ang atong teacher-pupil relationship ay man gihapon.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Now, a word from relatives all the way from Riyadh. Let's hear it from Claire Hirasol, daughter-in-law.
Though I am not there to share a glass with you, to our families and friends, I am sending my heartfelt greeting in your special day. I am praying that God Almighty will grant all of your wishes to give you good health, happy life, and lots of pain. Thank you so much for...
Now, a brother and a sister-in-law and nephew from Dallas, Texas, AVP of Mr. and Mrs. Leovint Adley and Mark Adley.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Okay, a round of applause to our AVP well-wishers and friends here. Now with all your glasses on your table as we proceed, let's have a grand toast together with our three gorgeous girls. Please join us to stand and the family together as the toast will be led by or will be initiated by the, of course, good-looking Jose Ronald A. Hiratol. Words, imo na ni. Please join us as you hold your glass, please. To the family, please, here.
Beloved Nanay, I'm very much happy. I'm very much happy that we are all here to join us to celebrate the birthday celebration of our beloved mother. I just would like to say that thank you for all the teachings that you taught us. Madaming salamat sa tanang-tanan. I know I will not be the best son. Pero na try ko gid nga I know nga damo ko sang buhat ng mga kabataan. But thank you nga instead, ina-understand niyo ko kami ni tatay. Nagreklamo na si Mama. To all of us here, thank you for all that you nag-share mo sa amon. I would like to propose this toast. Happy birthday. Let's toast.
Ayan, don't go away, just stay there because this is the moment we've been waiting for. Friends and our good-looking celebrant to blow your birthday cake. Can I ask the waiter to lit the candle of the cake? Okay, tipon kita tanan, friends. Ayan, saylo kita dire, family. Ayan. Makanta kita sang chorus lang, okay? Practice, anay. Diba si mga kigan naman akong sinigawin kung maglibago na ko. Okay, please, guests, ladies and gentlemen, join me after the chorus as I say blow. That's the time you blow with a big smile. Ready? Happy birthday to you, everybody. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you, and blow! Oh, palakpak! Ayan! Okay, kay tungod nag-blow kasi yung mga birthday cake, mas slice, pag matilaw kagit sa yung mga bun. Of course, the ever good-looking Sir Imo na giniya, Tito Ramon. Ayan. The pareta na ako nuya, didbukag kasal all in one. Ayan. Hiyat siyang platito. Ayan. Okay. Ibutang sa platito. Si Sir ang mauna humit. Ayan. Tubang sa aton audience. Live via satellite, via Studio 23, RPNA. At may counting, Tulukay Anay. Na, tulukay Anay, di sa akon, sir. Ayan. Okay, ready at the count of three, ha? And one, tulukay, ma'am, tulukay, sir. Two, three, and hungit. And kiss sa lips. Wow! Let's give them a round of applause. Si ma'am naman ang mahungit. Si sir naman ang matilaw. Okay, sige. And after this, we would like, okay, one, two, three. And sealed with a kiss. Tita, before we call on Reverend Father Romeo Vasquez to bless the food, let me call on our representative from Pulupandan Elementary School to offer their great bouquet. Let's give a round of applause to the representative, please. All of them, please, ayan. Let's give them a round of applause to the all dashing and beautiful ladies of Pulupandan East Elementary School. Palakpakan natin sila. Wow, this is something that I will not really forget in my 65 years. Ayan, Father, here. Okay, sige. Please stand by, waiters, the food for our buffet. Okay, ayan, kanami. May waltz, ginayang music, ayan. Doara lang gid kuya gyapon sa pinaka-grandest coronation of a 65th birthday. Can we go back to the Mamma Mia song? That's something more. Oo, tito mo Mamma Mia na lang ka kay kanami, gidya. Ayan! How beautiful are the well-wishers from Pulupandan East Elementary School. Sila ni nagsalaot na ginabi palakpakan nato ni Wat. Ayan. May pinagmanahan, di ba, no? Ayan. Okay. Ayan. Happy birthday. We will have a finale after the prayer or before the prayer. Okay. Please stay on your plates as we invite Father Vasquez to join in prayer.
Na pangabay ko ang tanan sa pagtindog para sa pagpangamuyo naton sa aton nga birthday celebrant, subuman sa pagbindisyon sa aton nga pagkaon. Sa ngalan sa Amay, sa Anak, sa Espiritu Santo, magagagahong kag maaluan nga Dios, ikaw nagahatag sa amon sang kabuhi, at tinuig sa amon kabuhi. Especially, imuginhatag sa kabuhi sa amon utod nga si Ma'am Mundet ang ika 65 nga tuig sang iya pagkabunag. Kami karon nagapangamuyo para sa iya nga panimalay, Mr. and Mrs. Ramon Herasol, kag sa katapo sang pamilya nga kabay Ginoo, pakabalaanon mo, pakamayuhon mo ang ilang pagpuyo. Subuman kami nagaampo sa imo nga padayunon mo ang imo mga bahandi kag grasya para sa ila. Madamo pagid nga kadlawan ihatag mo kay Ma'am Mundet, kag subuman madamo pagid nga mga grasya ang ipaambit mo sa ila. Kami nagaampo sa imo nga imo pakabalaanon ng ila nga panimalay. Amon ginapangamuyo ang tanan nga mga bisita nga nagdapo karon, ang mga friends and relatives sang pamilya Adle Herasol. Kami nagaampo sa imo nga kag nagapasalamat nga bindisyonan mo ini nga pagkaon, agud sa amon nga pagambit mahatagan kami sang kusog kagabakod, agud magpadayon sang amon hilikoton. Kagang pagpakabalaan sang Dios nga makagagahom, ang Amay, ang